Have you two had a cup of tea together yet?
Yeah, I had a cup of coffee in the tonight. I think forget about us. I mean, it's the best sport in the next generation, and obviously, but it's great to see Kell. I think it's the first time I've seen him since the final
hour.
2 years
ago, that you fought as well.
But what a time it was, and obviously, it's good to see that now. The fight's been done, and we'll be our friends.
I know, it's lovely. I knew you two would be friends eventually.
It's about respect.
We've done what we needed to do, you know.
Are you after the winner tonight?
I'm pretty tea and I'm interested. It could be.
I'm done. I'll come back. I just feel like it was the right time for me to come out there, obviously, and move on to other things, you know. I'm busy with my life, and yeah.
I've got to say, seeing you with Paulie just now, and seeing you two together, and the current couple,
our family's
modern
family,
legends,
you know?
Of British. Yeah. It's so, I mean, it's moving to see you together in no bristling. It's fantastic.
Amir!